my video. Today I'm gonna be showing you my slime. Okay, so I'm gonna get my slime. Oh, cool outfit for the day. My cute little matching outfit. My brown knuckles and my clover. A little bit. And I get all my slimes. We should probably have something like on right. So I'm gonna go get something. I got my mat. Okay, so I'm just going to be. One more, please. One more. Okay, so this one is blue. It's a really good texture with butter slime. It has, you guys can see the hassle, just me and then sprinkles. Kind of has a good texture into it. It's really just like, not really butter slime to me. I mean, I think it is, but it doesn't really feel like it. If you could hear my dad blowing my nose, I'm so sorry. Next is this pink. It's really pretty. This is more butter slime to me. This one just has rainbow foam beads. And it also has flamingo in it. So yeah. I have this. This one has an orange in it. Wait, where is it? And it just has these little clay beads thingies in them. That one's kind of satisfying. Now for the big jar. This one is glossy slime. I don't agree with that. This yellow and it has a cute little octopus. Well, sprinkles. I don't really like that one. It's barely even slime to me, so. Next one's this white one. This white one has sprinkles. Basically all of them are sprinkles. And this one's one of my favorites, and it because it has cake in it. This one just like kind of like that first one where I blew and how it just goes together. These are not like crunchy slimes. The next is a purple slime. Okay, this one's one of my favorites. It has these rainbow foam beads. It has the best. I love this one. And this one, I don't know what this one has in it. It has this. This is actually butter slime. Butter slime. Where did it go? This one's everyone's favorite. It's mint, but it has little black beads with mint chip foamies in them. This one has something in it. It is not smelling mint chip. Well, it does, but it's just not for me. I don't really like mint chip. This has so mint ice cream sandwich. Okay. Now for my favorite. No, I said favorite to like three times, but I don't care because this one is my absolute. It's been 7 hours and 15. Queen. This one has also black beads and it has a Starbucks cup in it. Wait, let me show you guys. Trying to get the Starbucks cup out. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Look, it's a little coffee cup in slime, but this is a Starbucks coffee cup. So yeah, guys, hope you liked all my slime. Give a big, big thumbs up, subscribe, and hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Bye, guys.